New for the night team, she's a three-time U.S. National Aerobatics Champion. One of her first plane hangs next to Amelia Earhart's exhibition in Washington, D.C. Now she's flying here locally for CalFire. KCR3's Tom O'Hare introduces us to an aviation legend. Her name, Patty Wagstaff.
As an air show performer, Patty Wagstaff is the Michael Jordan of aviation. Wild spins and dives, wowing crowds and earning dozens of awards and high honors. Now she is suiting up for a different type of aerial performance.
And I want to do something that matters and that's rewarding and that maybe you're doing, that you're doing in public service.
When the fire alarm sounds, she is all business flying for CAL FIRE.
My job is to provide a very stable platform for him or her, so they can see the fire and direct the operation and assist the firefighters on the ground.
The transition to Fireflyer, as they call themselves, has gone well.
She possesses a lot more skill than the average new air attack pilot. She has some talents that will really enhance the training aspects in our program down the road.
Her celebrity status made getting the CAL FIRE job tough.
You're going to do what? You're not going to fly like that with our airplanes. And
Wagstaff was born in the Bay Area. With her two dogs, a bird, and a bicycle, she is delighted to be back in California, putting her extraordinary skills to work.
And it feels really good when you come back from a fire and you've seen the tankers drop and you brought them in and they've saved property or saved a house or maybe saved a person or saved animals.
In Santa Rosa, Tom O'Hare, KCRA3 Night Team.
Well, her original job, you can see her perform in person. She's scheduled to perform at the Travis Air Force Base Open House. That's Saturday, July 30th. Admission is free. She'll also be at the SAC Air Show a little bit later on this year.